The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Montpelier, Vermont, weighing in at 240 pounds, Damian Wildman Stone.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Reactions like this one are why I love coming back to Houston.
And his opponent, from Munich, Germany, weighing in at 210 pounds, Justin Lahr.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. Reactions like this one are why I love coming back to Houston.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is good.
Kicks out in time. Oh, just barely in time. That was close, you gotta admit.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Plus, you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Message delivered.
Watch it. Ooh.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Oh, he's obviously hoping to end this action,
and there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Defensive here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
He's zeroing in on the arm now.
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. That was relatively easy to get out of. When this guy's on, look out.
He saw that one coming.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
They can't see now.
That's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Sure how much more he has to give.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away. You know, Michael, few superstars respect this industry as much as this guy. It's pretty impressive. Although I don't know how much that respect is helping him here tonight, do you?
No.
We've seen this before.
He's got a dog hold. Is this it?
It could be. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. And there's the reversal.
Oh, what a counter.
Look out. There's a target on that back.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Well, he has certainly taken a
chance. Can he score the pin?
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Oh, reversal! Oh. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex.
Say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Here he goes for the win.
Don't do this.
And he escapes with a kick out. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Big reversal.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Yes! Look at this! Somehow he's still going.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Well said.
This could do it.
Maybe it. Two.
This singles match has come to an end.
Wow.